Greetings. I'd like to do another pop quiz. This is a pretty difficult puzzle. I'd say maybe an expert puzzle. And it has a it, you get to a point pretty quickly where it's really difficult to figure out where to continue. And what I'll do is, typical pop quiz fashion, I'll just fill in numbers, and you try and follow along and make sure you understand how each number was placed. And then I'll do a answer sheet video later. If you are not sure how I got specific numbers, you could leave a comment. And I'll try and answer your questions. Or if you notice comments that about people that have questions and you know the answer, go ahead and respond to them. So, but before I get started on the puzzle itself, I want to mention my good friend Sudoku Swami. He's got a channel on YouTube also. Some of you are familiar with him already. He does puzzles quite a bit differently than I do. I do puzzles without marking candidates, without using pencil marks at all. And he does videos and Sudoku using a computer and writing in candidates and then solving them that way. I would recommend that you go to his channel and check it out and subscribe to him. I think he's got the most complete and the most professional Sudoku series on YouTube today. It's not complete yet because he's still working on other videos, but I think he's done a great job on the videos he's done, and you would benefit by going there. So go to Sudoku Swami on YouTube and check out his videos. Okay, well, I'll get started now. Okay. That's it. The tricky part was right here on this four. Oh, I got that. That one was pretty involved finding that one. So, see if you can, if you have any questions, please leave a comment. Hope you're able to follow along. If not, I will provide an answer sheet here pretty soon. And I wanted to also mention that this grid that I have here with the numbers in it is an Excel spreadsheet, and you can download that on the sudokuprimer.com website. There's a place in there where you can, there's a link for blank Sudoku grids, and you can download different ones from either in a JPEG or PNG format or Excel spreadsheet or PDF document. So if you want to download a blank video, or I mean a blank grid, so that you can print it, you can get those on the Sudoku Primer website. Well, thank you for watching, and watch for the answer sheet coming out soon.